Hello, this is Lady Panaz, and welcome back to Project Aura. Let's see. It's been a while since I've been here. I sold all that water. So let's see, we have... Oh, that's right. Last time, we were finally able to get this up and running. To hopefully get inventory darks, but we only have 5 of the 25 we need to get inventory dark. We get a plus 25% chance. So yeah, there is that. So that's what we were. Hold on. You know what? We're gonna delete all these. Hold on. And we're going to get... Stop you. We're going to get strictly this. That's it. And then start when I have them. See, I need 200 points. I have 6. Ah, nuts. No. This here is just crap. So I need 2 technicians and 3 heavy operators. Okay. One. Ugh. 2, 3. Program. Come on, where's my technician? 1, 2. Right, that's all. That's all I need. Okay. Technician. Hold on. Let's move this. Close this. Let's see. Technician. Guy. This guy's name is Guy. Okay. Technician. There we go. Heavy operator. Oh, all 3 of these guys are right here. Cool. We also got to work on getting our hospital stuff up and running for sick people. I believe that is all that we have. Right? I keep... Right. Okay. Let's look into... the care center. Can we even build the care center? Yeah, we can. Maybe. We should do both of these. Let's see, can I actually buy this stuff? Nope, I have to steal ingots. That's silver. Okay. Every time I try and do stuff for medical, we can't do it because we need steel. We have 122 steel. And then everybody dies. So there is this, there is that, and right now everybody died. So, yeah. Let's see, aluminum, steel, it's gonna 100, titanium, do we even have, no, we don't, we have the ability for, but we don't. So, well, this is Lady Panaz saying, ugh, Project Aura, seriously, you killed me again. This right here has to stop. Them dying in bulk? Just no. It's horrible. I cannot replace this many people. Well, I probably could with selling the food. But that's just not fair. So, we're going to start again. 4 minutes in. Okay. Exit to main menu. Let's see if there's a way to modify the game just a little bit. We're going to have to go with green. Colony. You know, I really wish that it would allow you to save the colors. Oh, this is just random. Ew. That's much better. There we go. And... yeah. Well, I suppose we could make it a little low difficulty, but it seems so... what do you call it? Easy. Let's see. What does it actually change? Anything? Alright, what shall we pick? We'll get one of these. And... we should get the battery stuff. Let's get the battery stuff. Okay. I'm just trying to figure out if there's a way to... like, so far it doesn't seem to do any different. Two and two, so... yeah, I think it's just the playthrough. So we'll try it again on medium. Our colony's name is Markab. And here we go. System message ready? Yep. And this, by the way, this loading screen here takes forever. I can usually get everything done that I'm looking to get done. Like, I start my clock and everything. Ooh. Let's see. Ew. Okay, hold on. Before we do anything else, let us start with our seaweed farm. Actually, no. Let us start with our alpha hangar. Because we're going to need that. Oi. That's right. There we go. Let's open up the market. We need alpha ship mission. Seriously? Thank you. Maybe my mouse is having an issue. And let's see. Open you up. Boom. Boom. What do you need? Building maintenance and a director. Shift. Building maintenance director pilot. Let's see. Do we have anything? We have. Ooh. We have a director. Oh, that's right. I need to buy housing. Which technically I can only really afford this one. So there we go. Now let's try that again. I have no idea what I'm humming. Director. Technician. Wow. It's taken a while to activate him. Technician. And then pilot. Pilot. New pilot was like one of the first ones. Sheesh. Pilot. Pilot. There we go. Pilot there. Director there. Technician here. Technician. There we go. Let's see. We'll just do a queue of this stuff with a little bit extra organic until we get like our second or third one. Oh. Yep. I forgot the ship. There we go. We can't afford anything else. There we go. Do your thing. Do your thing, which you won't be doing anything because nothing's bad. Okay, now, next thing. We need our water distillation plants, which we need to buy stuff for. And boom. There we go. And we need also, oopsie. We need not a recycling plant. Seaweed farm. I don't know why I tried to drag it. Seaweed farm. I know you fit in there. Ugh. Yeah. I know. No food. Alright. There we go. Hold on. Why did I close that? I have no idea. Okay. Tech. Let's see. This one is control, right click. Let's close this. Yes. Let's close that. Control, right click. Control, right click. Control, right click. Control, right click. Okay. Memory, metal, plastic, organic. We didn't get any organic. Let's see. Electrical. Let's put battery 1, battery 2, the accumulator, and the generator. There we go. Right now we're not going to run out of power, so we're good there. Now, we need a director. We need seaweed fattening, seaweed drying, seaweed drying, seaweed fattening. Do 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 do. Actually, let's get a little bit of food. And okay, let's purchase 100 water as well. And then do this. And do this. And say this menu, and we're gonna do 30 days and refill. How many do we have enough for? 25 days, that works. Okay. Tech, we need water distillation. Wow. Oh. Let's try that again. I was like, why is it so much? I think I need 3 of them, but... Seaweed fattening, seaweed drying. There we go. 1, 2. Farmer. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. There you go, and boom. And we need a farmer. We need operator, farmer. Okay. 1. Is that shift? Okay. Okay, there's 2 operators, and I need a farmer. Oop. And a farmer. There we go. Operator. And farmer. There we go. I probably will eventually get more. I just haven't decided yet. Okay, seaweed fattening. We don't want to compost, we just want to do that. So. Yeah. Drying seaweed, we just want to do that. Yeah. And yeah. There we go. Water distillation. And we're going at a speed of one. There we go. So water distillation. Building maintenance, building maintenance. I think it keeps some of the ones that I've done before. Two building maintenance, another water distillation. Yes. So there's no right recycler or artisan. I mean, yeah. So I need... Come on, thank you. A director. I need... A... Operator. And I need an operator. Oh, lucky mucky. Director, operator, and then two technicians. One, two, there we go. One, two. Can I actually, like, be like, boom, nope. Oopsie. Come on. There we go. And boom. Thank you. Director, you can go there. Technician. Actually, technician goes over here. Operator. Technician. I think I need another operator. Operator. Yeah, I think I did two. Then two. Okay, there we go. No unemployed people. Okay. That's all they do. Water distillation. So that means water is usually the first thing we sell over food every time. Okay. We have our food and our water. We have our menu set up. Oh, stretch. Ooh, that felt good. Ooh. Next thing we should get going is research. So we can have more of the documents. So research. Yeah. It seems like they keep them. Those look like the exact same thing. Oh, what do you mean I don't have enough tech? I do not have enough energy. I was about to say, what do you mean I do not have enough tech? Are we, like, gonna do anything? High, two, low, two. It's not under tech. No, it's under electronic. And I honestly don't have the thing to help. Here we go. I just happened to get it right in between. Okay. So I need, program blueprint and research. So, research and program blueprint. So I need a scientist and a programmer and a director. Okay. Available director, of course. I don't have enough money. Let's go to food and be like, refill. I don't have enough peep. So let's close this, right click that. Yes. Thank you. Now, I don't need a recycler, right? I might. Yeah. I need a recycler to recycle this organic garbage. That's right. I just closed what I needed because I had too many windows open. Seaweed drying should do it. No. Hold on. There we go. Recycling plant. There we go. This one. So just this one. Okay. So, yeah, and we have enough stuff. So let's pop this bad boy out. Okay. And tech. Come on. Recycling, right there. Yes. Recycler. Shift, thank you. Shift. Building maintenance, right? Yep. Building maintenance. So I need director, two recyclers, and a technician. Okay. Not gonna have that. Yes. Oh, look. Oop. That's my alarm for me to wake up to come record. Refill. Okay. Let's see. Let's get this out of the way. There we go. Purchase. Yes. Refill. There we go. Enough for 5 days. Close this. Right click. Yes. Open this. I need a recycler. Because I already got my director. I need a recycler and a technician for now. That's all I can really afford. Technician and recycler, and we're good to go. And no, you don't need to have everything full. like how it says I should have two recyclers, it's just optimal, and you would have to wait a lot less. There we go. Recycling. There we go. Start. Alright, well, this is Lady Panaz saying thank you for joining me at Markab. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And as always, let your geek flag fly. Bye.